Brought to you by Ace Media. With my niggas getting high, sipping in it cause I'm ready for you. I wanna see you with your t-shirt and panties on.
You won't pull it up. You are the first to see this video. One Golden Gloves in 89. Fuller Park. I used to box Fuller Park. I wish I could lie, but I can't. I'm not so bad. I work with, let me see. My brother, though, I kind of remember everything. Person that produced for Neo and all them, like Beyonce, y'all heard Beyonce and all that.
Tricky
Stewart, Lainey Stewart, they did like Dio, Beyonce. He said, well, damn, why you still right there? Because I had, at a time of my life, I had went through a little struggle, right? You know, we were signed, 24K was signed with Loop Records, with H-Town, all that kind of stuff. We got into it with Loud Records. So my kind of my dreams kind of got fell back, and I kind of got discouraged. So I said, I ain't singing no more. I'll leave it alone, right? I left it alone. Start going to school. I got two more classes. I'm gonna have my MBA.
Hey!
That's okay. We going. That's okay. We going. I think we're just speaking like I'm a speaker. Hold on.
Right. You are a speaker.
Blessing in the life you can pass for. Red bottoms on the feet, my designer chick. Young boss, flat nigga, so confident. Foreign cars on the interstate. Blue and yellow boys spilling like a Golden State. Neck shining like a chandelier. Jamaican diamonds in the out of me. She turned on from the cash flow. I'm a baller for real, she see the cash flow.